Qigong Movement 3. A dragon spins Tai Chi in the joints. Start by coming into horse stance as with the previous movement. Turn the waist and arms to the left with the arms near the head. Bring the left hand to the lower back and the right hand circles down to the waist, then keeps circling up to the right side of the head, then circle it back down to the waist. Keep the right palm facing up throughout the whole movement. Then swap hands and mirror the same movement on the other side of the body. Do 36 cycles on each side or follow the video. This movement can help with keeping high blood pressure down. Then swap hands and mirror the same movement on the other side of the body.